We are filming from the Jewish school in Rome, in Italy.
Jewish people
have been living here
for 2000 years. There are at least 15 synagogues in Rome.
On the 16th October in 1943, a lot of people from here were deported to extermination camps.
Only 16 of them survived.
In Pesach, you can't eat lamb at dinner, but in Rome you can. To me, it means that you become an adult and you belong to the community.